Is this for the
vlog?
Vlog.
Yeah, vlog. Just very random.
What?
Random. Random content. Testing. 1, 2. What are your thoughts about the microphones?
Hope they work.
Hope they work.
All you can stop.
Did you piss on the floor?
Yep.
All right, man. So you know the vibes. We're here, Plymouth, Mass, with the Powerhouse Gym, and we're gonna do a little chest day. Yeah, we're gonna do a chest day, and we gonna get it. No. We gonna get to it, man. Yeah. What you hitting? Nice, dude. So yeah, we're gonna do some chest. We're gonna get after it. Fuck. Go ahead. This is the Last Supper table right here.
Last table. We can't show that, but that's the pre-workout that he's taking.
Yeah.
Cover that part.
Yep. So right here, you know how we do, man. This is not the Shizzy Slurp as last time. This one's called called the Shizzy Shazam because it's. I don't fucking know. But yeah, so you got the hydration pack, same shit as last time. Come on, man.
I'm going basic. It's late, or it's getting late. This just dropped, but I'm going non-stim because I want to sleep at night. Because both of our sleep schedules have been fucking messy.
Some glycerol.
No, I'm not. Doesn't matter what I take, I'm not going to bed early.
If you want to shop the potion shop, just search up GorillaMind.com. That's Shizzy, code Shizzy or Jizzy to save a couple of dollar bills.
And other than that,
we got microphones, obviously, because you can probably tell by now.
I'm just gonna fucking drink these up.
Pretty epic chest day. You guys are gonna see uncut version of how we get, big chest, how we get the pump.
But yeah, fucking head on in. See you there.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We'll see.
I'm so mad. I was supposed to get my elbow sleeves in.
Oh, yeah.
They didn't come, dude. I thought I was going to like move some weight today, but we'll see. We'll still see what we can do. Yeah.
Show them around the gym a little. Just, like, pan around. I mean, it's pretty small in here, but so is Champions. It's kind of nice. It's, like, slightly retro, you know? Just retro enough. It's a little dirty. Yeah. It's a clean retro. It's kind of like Gold Venice, but nothing like Gold Venice. Oh, and also, already seeing more birds in here than I have in a month at New Bedford, so.
Oh my god. I wonder if this mic picked up those shoulder cracks. All I know, dude, is a lot of people ask, like, well, how can they grow their chest and stuff? And, so a lot of people just have weak chests, dude. And, like, no type of muscle on their chest.
Roast never on. No. Y'all pretty much just suck.
Yeah, people really don't know how to.
They don't know how to.
Put on mass.
Yes. Yep. And, like, when I first started working out, ask him. I would spend 2 hours in the gym just doing mad chest stuff, didn't I? Volume like crazy, because I didn't know how to work out. But it worked for me. Yeah, that shit worked for me, though.
My shoulder clicking like a doorbell right now.
Baby.
Yeah, this dude be fucking killing himself. God. Oh.
I'm in jail. Yeah, I mean, ain't no fault.
Yeah, it's a different bar, definitely.
Thank you. We in here. We working. They out there. They talking. You see the work that we putting in. You see the sweat that's going to be having. You see the pain. You see the tears. This is real. That shit fake. We're going to show you. We're going to show exactly how we work out. I'm glad to be here. God, without God, we wouldn't be here. Glad to be here.
My soldier's going crazy right now.
Turn it up. Yeah.
Trying to waste too much energy on that.
Huh?
So I don't want to waste too much energy on this.
Real weight. It means like adding 20 pounds, but.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Yep.
Yep.
I think I'm breathing mad heavy in this shit.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Now this video, everyone's gonna be like, y'all breathing too long.
Yeah, for real. That's like the biggest, most annoying thing about us working out together. The chair adjustments.
Especially when I get in the mix.
Huh? Yeah. Let's go, Leonard. Money. Yeah, go, good, come on, yep, right up, come on now, good fucking job, look, come on, let's go, boy, up that bitch, come on, Leonard, finish, good job. That's what I'm talking about.
Shit. I only got 5 last time.
That's what I'm talking about.
Progress. Progress is progress.
So, we're going to do this again.
More.
I'm kind of feeling scared of this weight right now. I'm not going to lie. I feel like it's like what I need, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, when my chest needs to grow, I know it. So, slow control reps. I'm going to have Sammy help me get it up. Pause. But yeah, we're working, man. This is where like fucking rubber meets the road.
Woo! The seat ain't far enough or close enough. Yeah, it's all there. Yep. Yep. Yeah, I'm here. Yep.
Two more.
Yep. Yep.
Fuck. Oh. Yep. Work.
Hard for me too.
Work. Ow. How many was that? I lost count. Like 6. Yeah. You can always take it up a notch.
Yeah, same thing as him. Yep. I go out.
Slow on the bottom, on the way down.
Come on, man. That's it. Let's go. Up. Good. Yep. You see it working. Come on now. Up. There you go. Come on. I got you. Slow. Same tempo. Perfect. Come on.
Two more.
Yep.
Up.
Come on now. Come on. Up, up, up. One more. One more. One more. One more. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Good shit, buddy.
Oh, my.
That's it, man. I love that
I'm radiating so much heat right now. This set up, and there's like a waft of air. That was good.
Thank you.
Reorder now. I said you better get those reps before you get hollow purple. Come on now.
225 reps, time under tension, everything. This is like our first, we're warming up, technically. We're getting the muscles ready. We hit it with weight. Now we're gonna hit it with slow control reps.
315 on incline,
yep. So now, warming up. Again, just getting started, come on now.
Bro, it's warm.
It's like when you get on the bench and the song sucks.
You're gonna fix the seat.
Okay, look at one.
He's gonna feel it. Let's see how he did. There you go. All the way up. Come on. He can't hear me. Oh. Come on. Come on.
Ooh. Love it. That's good.
Almost ended them. Sharpsies no more. Wait, I keep forgetting.
He's like back.
Out.
Let's go.
I feel like that's crazy out there.
No. That's where it was before. I actually think it was even further back.
Look.
Come on, man. Lock in.
Repping it down in my waist. I got a song, that's crazy.
Lock in, come on.
Bring this bitch down.
Number one, come on. Big chest. Yep. Good. Good, come on. Good. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Come on, man. You got more in the tank. Great fucking plan. Up that bitch. There you go. Yep. Oh. That shit fell apart.
$500 later.
Lego ass headphones.
Look, he sounded like it. Gotta add that in post.
Alright, bro, you pick the next chest. Which one?
We good?
Yeah, oh, we good?
Press.
Huh? Oh, yeah?
Press that shit. All right.
Yes.
Come on.
It's crazy. I can feel like my chest ripping, my fiber. Yeah. Wow. I think we have to lower the seat a little bit.
What?
I feel like it's a little bit too more. It's like right here. It should be like up here a little bit.
So you want
I feel like we got to bring it down. The seat, because we're taller. The hardest part is just getting it off of the machine. Once you get it flowing, you're good. I'll help you get it up. Pause.
That should feel too high. Look, it's at my shoulder.
Here.
That shouldn't be that high.
Well, then lift this chair up a notch.
Yeah.
Yeah, that looks good. Give me a head nod. All right, bro, that's your weight. Let's go. Good. Good. Let's go. Good. Come on, I got you. Come on. Yep. Slow on the way down. I'll help you on the way up. Slow. Explode. Slow. Yes. Up.
Come on.
Yep, yep. Give me two more. Come on, Leonard. Explode. Last one. Last one. Work. Working.
That's different. That's different.
All right, take this off. It's getting hot.
You want to add weight or I wouldn't.
No.
It's a poor fucking place. But getting off is hard. Getting it up is hard. Getting the weight forward is hard.
Bro had to say it three times.
Fuck you.
Griffin! All right, help me get it up, buddy.
Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Right here. Yeah. Up. Come on. Up. Come on.
Partials.
Yeah, I wouldn't suggest doing partials with someone spotting you.
I spit everywhere, huh?
When you're doing that jerking thing, my finger almost got caught in between.
Like when?
I'm trying to go
the
like
weight?
This. Yeah, so partials is a little dangerous.
All right. I feel like next either this rep or the next rep, we got a set. We got to go down and wait.
I don't want to do it this fucking set.
What the hell?
I mean, you did this weight, so I'll do it. But.
All right.
Like every other... All right, let me shut up. Talking too fucking much. Yep.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
work this way in. Work this way.
Yep, yep, yep. We're gonna go now.
I got it.
Let's go. Okay. I literally couldn't lift it anymore, bro.
You let go of the left one.
That was a little sloppy.
Thought process. Again, hit it with weight. Pump it full of blood. So this is our last set here. Yep, slow and control reps, just like we did with the Smith. Yep. I'm losing a little bit of my muscle connection in my left pec, so I really want to start focusing, especially this set, really just trying to mind muscle connection in my left pec right now.
I felt it all in my left pec at the end of that set. That shit went. Come on.
Partials. Watch your fingers.
Okay. Breathe. What about the pop?
Come on, dirty. All that eating and bulking for what? Come on now. Get big. Let's go. Oh yeah. Come on.
Killing me.
There you go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Squeeze, bro.
Come on. We're gonna remake that fucking reel we saw today. Up. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, he almost ripped me off the fucking seat. Come on.
Good shit.
Hey, bro, sorry, is this you?
I think Sean was spreading butter over bread with this exercise.
Scratching it out.
We're twinning again, Loki.
Kinda. He gave me this shirt. Isn't this shit fire?
It's from Berserk. I don't watch that or read it, so. Is that nuts from Berserk?
Nuts or guts?
Nuts. Oh. That's a joke. Come on, man.
Yeah, but we're stretching. We're stretching it. We're compressing it. We're stirring it up.
We're talking is what
we're doing. Putting it in the oven, and it's going to be concrete.
Rock hard.
All right.
We haven't had one of these machines
in a while. Oh, for real. Oh, I think we need more weight. Yeah.
Also,
no, I like it back there.
Oh, you fucked up your rotator cuff.
That's
I mean, that's I like it because I can stretch more.
Oh, look how far back it is.
Yeah.
Drop the weight.
Okay, let's go. Go. That's the weight we started with. Good. Come on. 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go. Keep it right here in this range of motion. Go. Good shit, man. How you feeling?
Ready for the next.
Well, we're just getting started. It's the last one. What are you thinking? Heavier or lighter?
I don't know, man. I'm doing something wrong. Cause,
man, that shit. Grab it. Okay, I got an idea. Go a little heavier. That looked like too light. We're gonna grab it right here. Sometimes I do this.
Oh, sorry.
I feel this a lot in my upper chest right now. Yeah, I like it. Fight me. Push against it. I guess you don't have to.
Yeah.
Cool.
Aid me is what you meant. Oof. Oh. Come on. Oof. Yep. Come on. Up. Come on.
Okay. Fuck. Is it just me or my boobs look like melons?
But shit, that felt good. Felt good to do that. I usually only do it with like dumbbells or cables. So having something fixed like this, it's a nice adjustment. But it's just like when something is so fixed, you can't adjust much in terms of form to like correct stuff. So like with a cable, you can do all these, you know, whatever. But with this, it's literally just, so if it feels wrong, it fucking feels wrong.
How's your hug that side shift for
me? Worry about it, bro. Get back to working out.
Let's go check it out.
Always trying to look in the mirror.
Come on, let's go. I thought we were doing it together.
I thought too, but there was no room.
No room.
Let's fucking go. Come on. We're getting the door just halfway. Oh, this has got a crazy ass grip on him.
Bro, it has no grip.
My knuckles are broken. Yeah, now that's different. You felt that. You felt the power.
You felt the chi.
The chi is crazy. You felt the...
He's got to get a little workout in.
Oh, you have it. I was about to grab it and record him. Good minds, or like minds think alike? I don't fucking know.
No! Oh. Yeah. That was good. That was like the better one. I think try to put like a you're on a flat bench, kind of like an arch. Just pinch your
shoulder. Always arched.
Well, pinch your shoulder blades against
all the time.
Yeah.
Fuck, man.
Fuck. Yes. Yep. There you go. Yes, there you go. Yeah.
Not gold.
Come on. Come on, come on. Go. Felt that in your chest, buddy?
I had to lock in, sorry. Hard one to spot.
That's just kind of heavy. I'm not gonna lie. At this point in my workout, I feel like we need to take the humble road and maybe put like a quarter on. Take a plate off, put a quarter on. But you could try it. I want you to try it. Yeah. Come on, this is some Rich Piana ass workout. Let's go. Make the teeth, make that face. Work. What would Rich do? He can hear me. I can see his fucking ear exposed. What would Rich Piana do? Come on. There he is. Come on. Yep. Come on. Yeah, come on, come on. Let's go. Fucking push. Yes. Come on, man. I think one more and it's gonna grow 2 inches. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. 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 Oh.
That's what I'm pissed me off so. One more. I just fucking gave it my all.
That's what I'm fucking talking
Fuck
about.
Fuck you, man.
That's what I'm talking about. Good job.
Guys.
Hey!
Four sets of.
Oh, I just feel like I need some more. I need some more, bro.
No, don't do that.
Yeah, don't do that shit.
I'm good.
What do you mean you're good? Is that what Arnold would say?
I'm pumped.
Deuce. That was fire. Come on, let's do some cable flies and then we can here, start. Bro. Then we can see what the milk, what the jug's looking like.
Shit. Whoa.
You feel that jiggle?
Oh, I felt it.
A little superset. What? It's superset. Come on, let's go. Strike while the iron's hot.
Oh, shut up. Bro, what the fuck?
No silly shit, come on.
Strike while the iron's hot.
most medieval fucking thing ever.
Alright.
Fuck, man.
Light laughing's good for the pump.
No, stop.
Ruined my workout in one fucking sentence.
That's bro. That's how I'm bro now.
Oh, shut up.
My muscle, come on, man. You said keep fucking fumbling around with that shit. Yeah. Holy shit, come on. Yeah. Yeah. Like I said.
Don't say it again.
Straight. Oh, hook him up. Fuck yeah. Bro, you got veins coming in on a bulk? That's crazy. Look at them shoulder veins, boy. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go.
It's your turn, big butt.
I don't have a tank on. That's all I got.
Oh, man.
I'll take it off. Let's just finish up this shit, and then I'll just... But I guess I'll just do a couple.
Bro, it's striking while the iron's hot.
Oh. Them knees are fucking strong. You've been doing that shit for a while, huh? Chomp the cheese grater plate. Bud shredding his knees up. Knee cheese.
This never happens, I swear.
Never.
We never fucking laugh when we're working out.
I think we're like really depressed or some shit. Massey.
What the fuck you got off the seat for?
Dude, it's way too close to my fucking arms.
Just hop down. That's good, man.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Fucking two-tone wrist from G.O.D. You're...
my wrist.
G.O.D. choker.
Talk to him.
Cold shit, you want to save a couple dollars. Shit fake as hell, but it look cool. Up and at him.
Why would you do that?
I thought it was your bottom
you're
foot.
You're selling me over
No,
and
it's
over.
Not. How about selling you by making you laugh, bro?
You let me pick my shoe. You tilted me like a key pot.
I thought.
A tea kettle.
Normally, when you tilt, your arms push up and shit makes sense. I thought it was your bottom foot.
Hold yourself up real quick.
All right.
Hold yourself up.
Hold up.
Let me show you what you just did.
Yeah, you're right. That's fucked up. That was fucked up on me. Sorry. Yo, help me, man. fake ass friend. L spotter.
You felt it, right?
Yeah, I just, my muscles are smoked right now. I just can't do that shit.
It's different, bro.
It is different.
It's very different.
It's like all the
a blood's flowing. Come on. Yep. Come on, let's go. Good.
Come on.
Up.
Yep.
There you go.
Yo, your booty's so big, that shit was in my mouth. I wasn't even trying to have that shit. All
right, we're done. Oh, don't even.
I got an idea. This might look crazy, but.
Might as well just turn the other way and have me hold your feet.
It kind of works, low-key. Yeah.
Not with these fucking moon shoes.
That boy got the wafers. Come on. Lean forward, all chest. Yep. Bop. Bop. There you go. Good. Good. Come on. Come on. Good. How you feeling? Is that a good chest day?
Up until two exercises.
I feel like the stretching was important.
The fucking talking wasn't.
I'm sorry, I'm funny.
I'll be getting mad when I'm goofy, bro.
You don't get mad?
You be getting mad.
He does.
When you're goofy?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
He starts sizzling.
Who?
In the gym.
Yeah, when it's fucking in the middle of the workout when you guys are fuck goofing off.
No, the beginning's the worst.
That's what I'm saying. I'm locked in the beginning and in the middle.
And at the end, you just fuck around as we just saw.
Man, you gotta have some fun.
I know. I'm an old man, guys. I mean, fucking old.
Yeah. That's what I say.
I don't know. I just come to the gym with so much like fucking memories. Like people used to like talk shit about me and shit, bro. That's why I come to the gym. I just think about all the people talking shit. And it's hard for me to joke around because I just try to work through those problems in here. It's like fucking therapy. I'm not trying to get deep in everything, but that's just the truth, you know?
Strike him while the iron's hot.
Yeah.
Watch out, watch out.
Let's go check out the chat. I'm taking my shirt off.
W print. I'm packing up, man.
I'm just trying to like make room for both of us. Gym hack for anyone who's on a bulk, pull your fucking pants up. I'm gonna expose myself. Pull your pants up a little bit.
Hide that waist.
You don't wanna hide this fucking blob right here. That's just a little gym hack. Yeah, see? Looking like aesthetic as fuck. No funny shit. Check out the side chest.
Cook.
Plan.
Nah, those cards are well. Hey.
chest poses out of there. Got this one.
You were in a good spot. It's like,
yeah, go hit it up. Yeah. That shit looks good, bro. Yeah. Do this right here. Do this one. I did this for like.
Yeah, no. Already no.
Oh.
My hips ain't like that.
Not after leg day.
Yeah. Just do one side together.
Okay. For the. Oh yeah. For the.
You get right down the middle.
Shit, bro. Appreciate you. I would honestly, my honest opinion,
lighting's poop.
The machines are kind of poop.
Machines are pretty not good. They're all right.
Yeah.
But champion solos.
Yeah, for sure. What do you think, guys?
I give this a 6.5.
Yeah,
this is a 6.5. Champions is still like a 9.8.
It's not bad, I mean. The dumbbells go up to 160, that's pretty cool.
Some guy came up to us and told us he'd knock him out, he knocked someone out.
Every time
him.
Someone sees a big guy, they're like, fighting and shit. Like, yeah, he's like, karate. The way he was talking about it, he just knew he was a cheese ball.
People don't fight him, so.
Really? I mean, fuck. It was a good workout, all in all. I felt that shit heavy up until, I'm not gonna lie, when you started making me laugh, my shit's
deflated.
That blood went to my head. But it was a good ass workout. Just not a good ass gym, in my opinion. But you know, regardless of where we are, fucking do our best.
Yeah. Push
and
it.
I did my best.
Striking while the iron's hot. My sister's coming today.
Yep, she is gonna be staying with us for a little bit.
Yeah.
So we may or may not see her in upcoming content.
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't tell you. But yeah. Regardless, like I said,
yeah,
you know, we could be fake and like just go record a really fucking juicy, you know, no laughing metal, you know, chest workout next week. But this is a real ass workout.
Real ass workout.
Not all fucking perfect.
True. But
we're here. And anything, you're not. You're watching this. You're not even at the gym. What the fuck?
Any news that you got? Bring up.
Moving to California pretty soon.
Yeah. Pray for us about that.
Sean likes cats now.
Yeah.
Hey, me
too. Low key, bro. I never used to like cats until
I brought my two wonderful Finn and Bean. Finn Bean. We'll add that later. And let us know if you like this format. About like the music and shit.
I had a couple comments in the last video said they liked it, uncut.
The
law. Mm-hmm. Yeah, cause you could skip through it and kind of like. You know.
Dissect it.
Yeah.
But yeah, man. We'll be back with the arm day. As everyone's
bulk's going well. I mean,
trust me. Right? It's going well.
I think I'm up a pound from last week. I don't know if you weighed yourself today.
I haven't. Last time I checked I was 218 though. And I was 195 at the meet and greet.
I lost weight.
You did? From New York. X went to a Comic Con out there.
It was lit. If I saw any of y'all, it was nice seeing you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Samuel's starting to watch Naruto.
Started the first episode today. So
yeah.
We're there. We're ready.
So arm day next, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll do arm day.
Big arm day.
Yo, Chizzy, when you get a chance, can you come spot him?
Yeah.
375 on the bench.
Alright, let's go. Let's fucking
spot him in a second.
Yeah.
Yep. You just said yeah.
All right, well,
let's go.
Let's go.
Light
up. Get it up! Yep. Let's go.
Shit was nothing.
Yeah, that was easy. Good shit. Good shit. Seriously. Oh, yes.
My bad, a little blurry. Appreciate you.
Dope. Thank
you.
Yo, what is that?
Frames are so bad.
I can't.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Sorry.
It's all right. It's the hair.
That's got you.
Oh.